Buddha. I am 57 years old. My financial difficulties start off with my brother's house where we stayed with him, with my mother, went on auction. So my brother wants me to help him. So I went to loan shop, borrowed $10,000 and gave it to him with the interest of 10% per month. After that month, he came back to me. He couldn't pay and he told me to buy over the house. I and my wife agreed. I went and applied for my housing loan. At this point of time, I have to pay the housing loan. I need to pay the along people, which I borrowed the money, and my friends and my relatives. So I got stuck. I sold my wife's jewelry to pay my friends, but it's still not enough. The car, the bank has taken over. So my house, also the bank have taken over, and the balance was a very big sum I have to pay back. Cost me nearly 150,000. My name and my wife's name were published in the papers to sue bankruptcy. I don't know what to do. And many times I tried to commit suicide. But one of my friends told me, go to Bank Negara. The first officer that I saw in Bank Negara advised me how to go about and what is AKPK. I went to AGPK, they gave me a program to go in. From 150,000, he reduced for me 48,000. A grace of time, paid 10 years. I don't pay to the bank, I pay to AGPK. Monthly, I pay $480. AGPK for the negotiator, negotiate for us. I settled with my EPF money and all. I cut down a lot of entertainments, cut down a lot of things in my life. I stopped going to a lot of functions. My wife helped me a lot. We cut down a lot of expenses. We save a lot. We were in the program for almost 4 years plus. We paid off our debts. AKPK is my second opportunity, second life. If not, I wouldn't be here sitting down talking to you. Now I don't know any people. What I'm trying to say is, those who got problems, especially with financial institutions, with car loan, housing loan, credit cards, personal loans, please go and see AKPK because they are free. They will solve your problem within 7 days to 14 days. Don't wait for tomorrow. You need to plan how much you earn, how much you need to spend. You don't have to have luxury life. You can have a simple life and you can be happy.